to be here tomorrow, the next day, the day after tomorrow, and the tomorrows after tomorrow. And not only to change it, but to ensure that its transformation is institutionalized. Just as the transformation into a country controlled by corporations has been institutionalized, we have to take it back and transform it into one that is for the people, by the people, that works on behalf of the people, and works on behalf of the planet. We're here today. We're here to do that. We're not here to do anything short of that. And it's gonna take of us, all of us, across the spectrum. Young, old, black, white, right? He said quitters. He said quitters. He said quitters. We're gonna take it back. We have to do it back, right? But all of us, black, white, gay, straight, all of us, to do this, to remake it, to remake it. Let America be America again. The dream it used to be. Let it be the place where every man is free. Let it be the dream it used to be. Let's transform it into the new dream. Let's transform it into what our dear beloved brother Dr. King called the beloved community. Let's transform it where people matter more than things. Where money matters. People have to matter. And this whole process of 65,000 years of human evolution, people have to matter. We develop all the technology, everything, but we still lost the bond that people are what matters. What happens to our children and the future of our children, their relationship. The Native American community says not only do they care about the way the planet looks right now, but what does it look like 7 generations from now? We have to care about that. We're gonna have to maybe even think about what do I want as opposed to what do I need. We have to recalibrate in our mind what are needs and what are wants. Those are things that we have to do. But that's the embodiment of our own transformation. That's the embodiment of our own evolution. This is what this is about. All these are right now. What it's gonna look like, we don't know. I don't have a crystal ball. None of us out here have a crystal ball. But if we work at something, we know, given our strength and based in our faith in humanity, and our faith in humanity, that something else is gonna happen. Come on to the people.